And now for the local news. Tragedy struck tonight for a family of three when near impenetrable fog caused them to lose control of their car. The passengers were a couple and their little girl. There were no survivors. No survivors. No survivors. No survivors.
Hey, but I survived.
Alexandra's uncle gave her a gift of chalk. It could restore a person's happiest memories.
Alexandra, I'm sorry I couldn't save you.
Okay.